votre roman m'a vraiment bouleversée.
Merci.
Votre livre m'a donné un espoir insensé.
C'est difficile pour moi, ce livre.
Ça doit pas être simple, ce moment que vous traversez.
Allez, un dernier petit effort. Pour votre grande admiratrice.
Well, I wish I knew. But one thing I can tell you, it's been always like this. Since the very, very young age. That's what I always wanted to do, and that's what I learned to do. And that's what I think I do pretty well. So why change? One thing is sure, that there are moments, I had moments when I thought I don't want to do this anymore, because sometimes it becomes so difficult, so critical. Surprisingly unpleasant that you think I better stop. The longest period when I thought I don't want to do it anymore was after I did Tess, you know. The film that we all did with such enthusiasm, with such an effort for so long, and which was at the beginning badly received, and it took so long to have it released in North America, and finally it got 6 nominations, 3 Oscars, were great reviews, but it was too late. And I thought, this profession is really terrible. I better look for something else, you know. But I realized that something else doesn't give me the same satisfaction, so I came back to it. What I expect from him to be good, to play well his character, the more or less the way I have imagined. So I think the casting is very important. I think that if you have the right type of a person for the role, that's already halfway to the success. Even if he's not as talented as another actor, you know, who is not exactly the character that you need for the role. I needed somebody, you know, who can write a film about two women.
C'était comment ta soirée?
J'ai rencontré une fille vraiment intéressante. On a passé la soirée à parler.
And Olivier just did 2 films in a row where main characters were women. And also I knew that he is very efficient, very fast. He used to be a screenwriter before he started directing. So, and I wanted to do a film quick, because my production team and basically the producer wanted the film to be next year in Cannes. And there was only 1 year to do it, and nowadays, year seems not to be enough to make a movie. In my youth it was. I did one film after the other at the beginnings, but now you're lucky if you do one film in 3 or 4 years.
Elle a un remarquable don d'écoute, une attention à l'autre.
Tu as peur d'écrire ce que tu dois écrire.
Arrête de mettre mon livre caché.
Yes, I have doubts, absolutely, of course. But I think of my past, and I think try to remember similar circumstances when I had great doubts and I came up with a good result. So I think I'll be able to overcome it. Kronehalle, of course.